our Prime Minister says many memorable things. One recent pronouncement of his will certainly be remembered proudly in this part of Britain. Tyneside is doing more than its bit. During his weekend Yorkshire tour, Mr. Churchill went to Hull to see the damage suffered in that city from air bombardment. Here he was accompanied by Australia's representative, Sir Earl Page. On the following day, the Prime Minister went to Sheffield, and this other city that knows all about blitzes was in real victory mood. The visit had been kept secret. The news that Mr. Churchill is driving through the streets is the sort of news that spreads. In Sheffield, munition factories were visited, and here again the welcome was terrific. Of course, you can't please everybody, but if you can get cheers like this in Britain, it doesn't really matter if they're hissing a bit in Tokyo.